So what's up, everyone? We're back out here at the yard. What we're gonna be doing is we are going to be digging up and making a path for the trees that are down in the back. I got the backhoe out here today, and I already started. I pulled a couple stumps, the smaller ones. We got a bunch of brush and stuff. We're gonna start the fire. We're gonna get that going. I'll show you that. But I don't know if you can see out there. Way out there. Won't let me zoom in, but so we got big stump burnout number 5. This is the 5th time we're burning it. Yesterday we burned, that was number 4. We burned a lot of smaller stumps, a lot of brush and stuff that got pulled out of the woods, and we're getting closer to the trees in the way back. Today we're going to continue to work on the trail to get those big trees out. Stick with me. So I'm going to go set you guys up, and we're going to start pulling out some of the brush. We're going to be throwing it on the fire and get it ready to burn. And yeah, stick with me. Check it out. that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Got quite a bit of wood. Let's see how long this. Yeah. Got a lot more to go in the back. What we're gonna do is we're gonna make a little pathway, a little road into the back. I'll hopefully be able to show you how I'm gonna make it. And there's three trees that are down. One small one, but three decent ones. And we're gonna try to drag those out of the wood so we can cut them up and sell them. Gotta make that profit off that firewood. Especially for next year, because I'm running out. Everyone's buying wood. So, hope you enjoyed it. Check out my other videos I got posted up there. And like, subscribe, and I'll tell you what, I'll split you later.